before I make my Lego movie, I need to figure out what my Lego movie is about. And that's what the storyboard's for.
You can draw in super crazy anyways. The storyboards are your rules. If you want to draw a stick figure, draw a stick figure. If you want to draw a Lego man, draw a Lego man. Just remember, it's your rules, okay? And also remember, zombies look like this. They are not very pleasant.
Write your story so it makes sense. Start with a couple characters and some zombies, or whatever, and then move from thing to thing. See, these guys are talking. Suddenly a zombie shows up and attacks a friend. The other person runs away, but he runs into some other zombies, and then they get shotgunned in the head, and he's like, what happened? And he looks both ways, and then there's a guy with a sniper rifle on the top of a building, and the guy's like, thanks, dude. But suddenly some zombies are pushing the building over, and the dude falls out underneath the building, and then the building gets smashed. And the guy's like, oh my goodness. Wait, this isn't. There's blood coming out from underneath the building. And the guy's like, oh my goodness. And then all the zombies start surrounding him. And he's like, oh no. Well, at least I died with my hat on. The end. Question mark, smiley face, question mark.